How do you use rosemary to kill fleas on dogs? Dip rosemary in water and allow it to boil for at least half an hour. Discard the rosemary and strain the content. Add lots of water and then wait for it to cool. When the water has reached a bearable temperature, pour the water over your dog and allow it to dry naturally.